finds the time to make it into the studio. But he's not alone. He's brought Baz, his bodyguard.
How are you, mate?
See you, man.
Good to see you again.
All right, keep
going.
How's it going?
Is it all?
Louis runs through Ronan's shield design while Baz stands guard.
Obviously, that's your existing cross that's already there.
Yeah.
But what I'm going to do is I'm going to do it so it looks like it's actually under your skin.
Okay.
That's the idea. So all these little bits, they'll have bits of shadows on them. And I'm just going to put just a couple little bits of stitching in the shadow. It's the same thing. It just gives it that element of the 3D.
Yeah.
It'll all be black and grey.
Great.
But there'll just be bits of white highlights on it just to make it look like metal. And I'm going to do it so it looks a bit bashed as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, yeah, that's cool.
I don't want it looking sort of dead
perfect,
night.
Yeah,
because it's nobody's perfect, including you, Ronan.
Absolutely. I've worked at Louis before. He did my Celtic cross here on my left shoulder.
How long is it going to take?
I'd say 2.5-3 hours.
The thing about tattoos is you forget what it feels like. So right now I'm saying, no, it doesn't bother me, but in about 20 minutes I might be screaming my head off, so we'll see what happens. It doesn't bother me, to be honest.
So a fearless Ronan Keating takes Louis' chair.
Was that a bit nifty, that
no,
bit, Ronan?
No, fucking hard, man. Really hard.
Oh, God. I'm not going to say sorry.
No, my fault.
Ronan might have Baz as a bodyguard, but not even the big lad can stop the pain from starting to bite.
What kind of needle is that then? What is it?
Needle that fucking hurts.
Alright, don't talk too much to me. I need to get this fucking dirty here all day. You're prolonging the pain, yeah?
You're not in pain, dear,
yeah,
are you?
Yeah, I am, yeah. You're prolonging the pain.
Eventually, Ronan comes clean.
It's nothing like it. The pain is hell.
Okay, fella, you're all done.
Excellent.
Have a look.
Give us a look.
Oh, wow.
Brilliant. I absolutely love it. Better than I thought it was going to be. I can't stop looking at it. I mean, it's just brilliant. It's a work of art. I mean, it's proper. It's beautiful. I think the lads are gonna love it. I mean, they appreciate stuff like this, you know. Can't wait for it not to fucking hurt anymore.